Do y'all hear my PC?
The fuck?
Is the stream lagging? My shit.
Bro, my PC's mad hot!
Chat, you can stop making fun of me. I got a girl.
Call her?
Bitch, I'll call her right now. Told you I don't be lying, but. Yo, I'm live right now. Chat doesn't believe that I got me a little, something. A little something, something.
Should have came in your face.
Yo.
What, you sick? Why are you sound like that?
Yeah, she's busy right now, bro.
What? Nah, that shit was a skit, bro. It was a skit. Where? Oh, yeah, I forgot. I gotta go and shit. So, I love y'all, man. Appreciate you guys joining, bro. I appreciate y'all being here and shit. I'll be live tomorrow.
Welcome to the candy store. Got a lot of money in my pocket. About to go get a lollipop. I'm about to suck it. Call me a bag of chips. Yeah, that bitch gon' dip. Slip and slide. Jig and jive with me down the ride.
Ping. Ping if you are racist. Oh, he goes for it. He pulls out the mobile spawn beacon. Clicks it. Tricks it. Bing. Oh! I love you. I'll fuck you. Fuck you later.
Peace out. Yeah, I'll fuck you later. Peace out.
Gay. Gay. Nah, I gotta hit up my manager to see if that's gay. Bro, chat, you know what's crazy? Deadass. I am literally 6'2", but I sit crisscross applesauce on my chair. Tell me that shit's not weird as fuck. That's how I be playing. Hopefully, if you play Apex Legends, you're stupid and a weirdo. Definitely don't have any friends and will not get any friends.
Don't expect to get a girlfriend either. It's a dead game.
And it's the worst battle royale out right now. That cartoon game Fortnite, it's better than it. You playing that game will not get you anywhere in life. And that's what my girlfriend said to me. So I broke up with her dumbass. Oh, he's right there. Oh, bro, I moved in real life. Bro, you're not a real gamer if you don't do that.
I'm grabbing on your butt. I'm about to bust a nut.
Thank you.
Hello?
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 Honestly, I want to pin you to that wall behind you.
Naruto was a little fucking weeb ass. You little weeb anime watching bitch.
Oh, what's on your shirt right now? That's me.
Oh, that's Tom Brady.
You're gonna get to that.
Huh?
What?
If I would have a duplicate of me, I'm going crazy on myself. Are you not?
Man.
I'm gonna experience the things that I wouldn't experience.
Nobody feels the same, so just keep it to yourself.
The wheels on the bus go round and round. Round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Mean then? Though? You get it? You get it or no? Like he likes his friends.
Wow, I was a bro, nah. That was my peak.
No, yeah. You know how people be like, yo, this is an A B conversation, so see your way out of it. What about this is the WX conversation, so why you in it? I got a shit.
I bet you do.
I like holding it in though, it feels good.
Bro needs help.
Sometimes I squeeze it out and put it back in for a second.
I feel bad for whoever do your laundry.
Busty Bruce. Yo, what? Okay.
That is, and Phantom are ready to get on board.
Nah, but let's just talk about the political, economic state of the world, though. But no, we should just talk about the
I'm not even gonna say what I was gonna say.
I was just thinking.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
We just growing up, bro.
Kaisen, now I'm finna boom. I'm Officer Lukowski, and we're gonna go arrest some people. Over. We gotta get to the crime scene. Over. Officers, we got him. Over.
Officer Trey is having a seizure.
Give him mouth to mouth. Oh. All right. Are you intoxicated, ma'am? Ma'am, back up. Officer, get out of. Officer. I'm gonna need you to jump 3 times for me, ma'am. Let's see them. Goddamn, over. Damn. Turn around. We're gonna have to handcuff you.
No.
You're mine now. What the fuck? How was your first day on the job?
It's pretty hectic, Sergeant.
Did you do drugs?
Officer, I might have took a couple of the perkies that was sitting on the bathroom stall.
Officer, he's off the perkies.
Damn!
Your voice play.
Lou, stop playing me. Look at that. Cash, bitch.
Stop playing me!
I lied. The This is me when I was like, I don't even know, bro. I don't remember this. That's not me. I swear this shit is fucking Photoshop.
I'm trying to wrestle these nuts in your mouth. How about that?
You're going to jail. I'm 14.
Stop! You drink on my Mountain Dew? Did you drink on my Mountain Dew? What if I just started twerking, bro? Shit started flying out my butt while I started twerking.
Bro. Hey, bro.
Nah, that's crazy, bro. Couches do have pillows on them.
Yeah.
Get down there, bitch.
What the fuck? What the fuck? How did you say that? Shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. A gun. Wait, what is this? Oh, nah, I just did heroin.
Whoa, buddy.
Nah,
buddy.
Shut up. Shut up. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
No.
You know what I've been through? Where evil come from?
Holy shit.
Nah. I'm sorry. No. What the fuck? I'm gonna give you 3 ways how to get a girlfriend. Number 1. Why are you still here? Are you lonely? Can you not get a girlfriend? You want to know how to get a girlfriend because you can't get a girlfriend? Chat, it's a loser who can't get a girlfriend. Look. Why don't she want me, man? So one of my first viewers came back to my stream after not seeing him for 2 years.
This is Metro.
Oh my God. Oh my God, Metro. This is when I first started streaming. This was me playing with Metro.
Mario, I could have did that to you, but I was being nice, so I didn't do it to you.
And now it's here, I'm not.
Hello?
Bro, you probably have like a kid and like a wife and shit.
You the one that changed, you cut your hair.
How old are you now?
I'm 14 right now.
Nah, this is crazy, bro. Time really flies when you're having fun, bro. What are you be playing, bro?
I be playing Rainbow Six Siege.
Nah, you gotta be gay. He's gay now!
In the air, sometimes I cry, but it's okay, we'll be alright.
I made this for all my people that's alive right now, cause sometimes, man, I feel dead, we all feel dead, man, we alive on earth, but we live and die. It's for everybody that's in the sky, everybody that's out here, we alright, it's okay to cry.
It's okay to cry, bro.